say the one who conquers this planet shall attain the power to make anything possible. Of course, no such power exists. However, the people of this planet continue to fight. Even if it isn't about the power, there must be something to be gained.
What does that have to do with my mission?
This planet is a giant weapon for the doll we defeated underground. That must be the so-called power. The one who conquers this planet must gain control of that. Control enough to stop the planet.
Your information is not reliable.
So, a task such as that shouldn't take much time if we fight together. It's worth trying.
I do not accept your orders.
Hey, the Titans are in position. We're ready to attack.
Let them take care of the chaff. We'll take out the enemy's main force.
Our time shall come, Camille. I won't leave this planet until I destroy it.
Hello everyone, ZenoZimmy here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we took on the Mushi Gundam. This time...
Zero. Show me the way.
Let's take on these new enemies. Now, let's take on Shirako. Try and destroy this field before they get to their area. And that's the enemy, the stronghold down. The Argama stopped temporarily. So let's destroy the Argama before they can.
Thank you.
feels weird only having one enemy to deal with. Norgma's retreating. We should never... Judo and Rue. This is very chaotic. Thankfully, there should be no more new lines. Goodbye, Judo Ashta. And that is probably the shortest, one of the shortest episodes I'm ever going to record. So, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we will be continuing Heero story in the Abandoned Ruins, which is honestly not that interesting as Heero, but as the Undefeated of the East, it really is interesting. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.